Every once in a while, in late spring, you can find green briar roots that look like this. See, it's all white, and it's actually quite soft. So, here. I just bit that piece right there off. Give you an idea how soft and tender it is. That's good stuff. You don't have to bake it. Don't have to grind it out for flour. It is ready to eat just like it is.